Okay, in this part 2, I am going to teach how to paint the next item, okay, the table. Okay, this is the computer table. And moving over to this thing, what is the wood color, okay, you have to find. Okay, so I think the wood color is this color, okay. So this is the darkest color, this is the lightest color, okay. So this is the intermediate color, so I find this is more relevant color. So if you have any doubts in finding these base colors, then I will show you the color what you have to apply over there, okay. So don't worry about that thing. So I am going to pick this thing, go to that table, this is the line you have to lock, okay, and this is the fill you have to alpha lock, okay. So what I am going to do is, the majority of the table is wood, okay. So I am going to fill all over with the same color. So rest what we have to change is the monitor color and the mouse color and the knobs for this table, okay. So what I am going to see is, you cannot find any knobs for this table. So you can use your own color, means like maximum the knobs colors will be like reddish color or goldish color or silver type or blackish color, whatever, okay. So this time I am going to use some color which is more relevant, means like gray, okay, grayish brown or something like that. This should be more like gray, so that it will be good while coloring. Okay, so now what I am doing is, because this is the circle, I can take a brush, okay, which is a circle, and I can paint here, a single click, okay. This will make our work faster, and don't let it come over the line, okay. You have to press and paint the thing. And here I want to change this thing to gray color, okay. I can have this freedom to change these things because these are not present in the KBG. So what I am going to do is, I am going to paint it manually, the whole thing. Don't let the color come out of the line, okay. So if you want to color this thing in straight line, then shift press the other point, then you can see, once again, starting point, press shift, ending point, you click. So this all part will be colored, okay. If you find any gaps in between, then you color manually, but be careful with this method. Don't overlook the mistakes you have done at this time of coloring, because it will create more impact in correcting the things, okay. So by this way we have finished about this thing. Now we have to color the monitor. So what is the base color of this monitor? So I think this is the base color of this monitor, then I will take this thing. Or screen is the maximum part area. So what I am going to do is, I am going to take this green color, then I am going to paint over all this thing, okay. Don't leave any unpainted areas, okay. I am going to paint like this, then I am going to take this color, then I am going to manually paint, or you can select, okay, select in line layer, okay. Then you can increase the selection, modify, expand, okay, 2 pixels, then you can come to fill, and you can paint all, okay. Or manually you can paint with the brush, decrease the size of the brush so that it will not create any disturbances, okay. So it's very good habit to change the brush size according to the work you are doing, okay. So I am going to brush. Don't waste your time using a small brush every time. Okay, so this way we can color the monitor. Okay, and you have to color the mouse also. Don't leave empty areas. All the work has to be perfect. Okay, the moment you finish the work. Okay, so in this way we can color an object. Okay, I think you find it more comfortable and feel it more easy to color the things. Okay, from this BGs. Okay, so next I am going to show how to paint the bed. Okay, thank you.